Baswas Farm. In this video, we will learn about various farming methods used by farmers. In a few days, an annual festival is going to be held at Bittu's school, and Bittu is going to participate in a play. Bittu is ready for school after a quick shower today. Now, he is waiting for the school bus. That's when his grandpa comes back after his morning walk.
Bittu, today you got ready so early?
Yes, grandpa. Play rehearsals are starting in school today.
So, what are you going to do in the play?
I am going to play the role of a farmer.
Very nice. But Bittu, you waste vegetables every day while eating. And a farmer grows vegetables. So they never waste it.
But grandpa, I don't like vegetables at all.
Bittu, we should never waste food. Do you know, the farmers work really hard to grow those vegetables.
No, grandpa. I didn't know that.
Do you know what farmers do to grow vegetables?
All farmers grow different vegetables in different ways. Let me tell you about onion cultivation, because my father also used to cultivate onion.
Really, grandpa? I didn't know that.
Yes, Bittu. My father used to start onion farming every year in the month of July. As soon as July comes, farmers start softening their fields with the help of a khunti.
Have you ever seen a farming field? What is used to soften the soil of that field?
After this, the bulls pull the kurige and the farmers walk behind them, sowing the onion seeds by sprinkling them. As a child, when I saw my father working in the field, I also felt like sowing seeds.
Grandpa, did you also sow onion seeds?
No, Bittu. It takes a lot of experience to properly sow seeds in the fields.
Have you seen farmers sowing seeds in the fields? What are the things to be taken care of while sowing seeds in the fields?
What do farmers do after that?
After that, the farmers wait for about 20 days. 20 days later, the onion plants start to sprout. And weeds come up as well.
What are weeds, Grandpa?
Do you know what weeds are?
Due to water and fertilizer in the fields, some unwanted plants also grow here, which are of no use to us. We call them weeds. It is very important to remove weeds from the fields.
Why, Grandpa?
Bittu does not know. But why do you think it is important to remove weeds from the field?
Because if the farmers do not remove the weeds, then all the fertilizer and water will be taken by the weeds and the onion crop will not be healthy. Then we need to wait for a few more days for the onions to grow.
What happens after the onion grows, Grandpa?
After the onion grows, it is taken out. Then they are separated from the plant with the help of ilige.
Do you know what is ilige? By what name do you call it?
And Bittu, we should be careful while using the ilige. Otherwise, we might injure ourselves. After separating all the onions from the plant, they put it in big sacks and sell it in the market.
Oh, Grandpa, they would get good money if they sold it.
No, Bittu, they do not always make good money. Sometimes they suffer losses in farming.
Bittu becomes sad on hearing this. How did you feel on knowing about the condition of the farmers?
I did not know that farmers do so much hard work to grow vegetables. I will not waste food from today.
Bittu decided that he would never waste food. Grandpa and Bittu were talking when Bittu's school bus began honking.
Grandpa, my bus has arrived. Now I will go.
Okay, Bittu. Do good farming in school today.
On hearing this, Bittu laughs and leaves for school. In this video, we learned about various farming methods used by farmers.